On first down, they'll go to the ground attack. And he will take it on in for a Chiefs touchdown.